Hi guys, welcome to Mfamba Nyore TV. We are back again with the latest gossip. Nyazirikupisa, zirikutendera pa social media. Volts achinyomba Wollington. Volts posted a song that was done 2 years ago by an upcoming artist called Yung Hondo. Song in my lines exactly. Akaimbwa na Wollington pa new song yake. Inonzi, we don't do that here. Achinyomba ex-wife yake. Inonzi, Chelsea akamitisa guys. All the lines Wollington includes, I really have to make this clear to the woman I meet this year. Marilix akaimbwane mfana anonzi Yung Hondo. Asivazukuru vambu ya naenda watara wa shakawanda shakasiana siana. Mwa mnawe ya kati JT muombe mwa mna kati song yacho ini ma anzi song yacho ni maimbiru aya kaitwa yaisambo itambiri shirina neka imbwana Wollington mwumuna gati kupererwa zwe kusika pa kuba mangoma ii Wollington wakaipa mwumuna gati agara hasi songwriter anotenga okuba barikureva kuti Wollington anoba kana kuti anotenga mwumuna gati kana apera muda kuti adi zvirina izvozvo mwumuna gati saka JT ndipo zvongora here kana kuti muimbi mwumuna gati I like how JT hits back even without a song. Wally is just good at delivery. Mwumunagati ma upcoming anzu wanugubiru wa masongzi ni wani warumuke machiri wa wani waumbe wacho. Mwumunagati msamatea masongzi imbava. Mwumunagati if it's true ya mfana we mdiki kensu Wally teni jiri smart vunzai king shot ndo kutina ya kampo basa ka apologize very fast. Musade kusimbisa munu mshimunyu tisa as long as ina kutawurira nani munu wachona which means are wrong. Mwumuna kati tonzwa song irikurira uruguru wazi waiwe of faults. Mwumuna kati Wally anokunda Zimbabwe yese nao mako mkutsira. So guys, and this is not didikudi, please comment down below mutuze kuti ari wrong ndiani ni between Wollington ni mfana ari kunzi akabirwa song. Thank you so much.